them showed how to make a pizza, but with a twist. So first we need a wrap, then some tomato sauce, and then some cheese, then some chicken, and then some ham. First we need some tomato sauce. Next we need some cheese. Make sure to sprinkle it everywhere because we need to. Now you get your grown-up to put it in the oven.
Put it in the oven for 8 minutes at 220 degrees.
Get your grown-up to chop it up so you can eat it for tea.
Thanks for watching. See you later. Bye.